Say transfer, unload sample. So now it tells us it's ready for us to remove the alignment sample. Again, open the shift valve, rotate counterclockwise, and then just same action but in the reverse direction this time. So now we've removed that, close the shutter, push that all the way in so we trigger the sensor, which moves the tool to the next step. Now select release. And now your tool is aligned.